Here are 5 things you should know when playing Simon and Richter in Smash Ultimate. Forward tilt is a broken space control option that stops people from literally just running at you. You basically always want to have side B out, it just covers so much space. Holy water is broken at ledge, you can combo off it super easily. Forward air and back air can be angled up and down to make them hit a bit easier. And they can also grab ledge, which is really useful for recovering.